You've heard the statistics. The majority of corporate America is led by white men. And it's true. However, there are so many other industries where there's an imbalance of power. What I love about inclusion and equity is conversations that really take us to the root, that take us to understanding why we need to include everybody. I've been in many rooms where typically the white man is the person that feels attacked. And yeah, I know that word is strong. Or the white man is the one who doesn't feel included in the conversation, because we talk about people who are marginalized. We talk about people who are POC, people of color, or minority, or women. And I think the way that we speak about diversity and inclusion, it needs to change. It needs to shift, because we need everyone at the table so that we can create long-term change. And what does long-term change look like? It's sustainable, and relationships are sustainable in the way that we're talking about diversity and inclusion. I can't tell you how many times I've had conversations with people of the majority. So whether that's white males or white people or Christians or heterosexual people, they've talked to me after trainings, before trainings, about how they're uneasy and on eggshells because the tension in the room doesn't allow innovation and coming with solutions around inclusion. And so what I am really excited about is the goal around bringing everybody together and understanding that each person in the room has a story. Are you willing? Are you brave enough to listen to someone's story? Are you brave enough to have people ask you those hard questions? I'm ready to be brave with you. I think we can be brave together. I'm ready to catalyze your growth. It's time. It's time to do something different. I'm Jada Monica Drew with SocialDesignsConsulting.com.